In a scene straight out of a Bollywood movie, a bride in finery refused to chant wedding vows with her fiancé and eloped with her lover who was among the guests at a church in Guntur district of Andhra Pradesh. Since morning, it was a perfect wedding function for the families of the bride and the groom who were expected to tie the knot at the church in Siripuram village. Unsplash/representational image. However, the girl had other plans in her mind. The function began with opening prayers and the guests joined in. The priests read the Bible from the New as well as the Old Testament. The priest then began the marriage rituals by uttering the opening remarks about the virtues of marriage. The priest joined couple's hands and asked the bridegroom whether he agrees to her name as his wife. Yes, the groom said. The priest then turned to the bride to ask, do you take groom's name as your lawful husband? Unsplash/representational image. The girl remained silent. Then she said, no, I don't want to marry him. The bride removed her veil, handed it over to the groom and declared that she was going with her lover. She then jumped off the dais and then walked off with him. Embarrassed over the situation, the groom's family started blaming the girl's parents, accusing them of concealing the matter throughout the function. Originally published in the Times of India.